no matter what happens, man, you don't move or swing your arm, okay? So I have a question for you. Do you have any idea what's gonna happen next? What is your idea, man? Okay, so a bird will fly over and get the money girl. Man, what if I give you another suggestion? What if a caiman crocodile will jump over the water, grab the money girl, and go back under the water? Will you be fine with that? I'm confident, guys, you know? Actually, ma'am, I'm just kidding. So let's bring out our money bird, Blue. Our money bird, Blue, can detect if the money is paid or not. Let's go, Blue. So Blue flies over and gets the money bill. What's next, Blue? Blue flies back to the table, and I wonder what he's gonna do with your money. And he wants to donate your 20 peso bill. Now I have a question for you, ma'am. Are you okay with your 20 peso bill? Since you're sure, ma'am, but if we do a second round, but if a little bit higher this time, but if this time, 500 peso bill! For the board, you know that? Are you okay with that, ma'am? Actually, ma'am, it's just a joke. It's all part of the show. The board will return your money for a photo opportunity with our lovely bird, Blue. You can use your phone or you can have it with our official photographer. Do you have anybody to take your picture, ma'am?